Number of the day, 82%. 82% of realtors that belong to the California Association of Realtors have yet to sell a house this year of 2023. And ladies and gentlemen, it's October. Yowza. Okay, so if you're looking at selling or buying a property, here are some recommendations for you in picking the right realtor to represent you. First and foremost, I highly recommend that you hire someone who's been a realtor for 10 plus years. Why, Robin? Because they've been through markets that are more than just this, okay? They've got more skills, more experience, and they can advise you on how to maneuver through such a market that we're experiencing right now. Now, if you're working with someone who's newer in the business, less than 10 years, I would ask them if they're on a team. And if they're on a team, then the team lead, have they been a realtor for 10 plus years? If so, kudos, because they have a mentor to advise on how to take the next step in this type of environment of a market, okay? The other is ask the agent, how many homes have you sold in the last 12 months? Me? My recommendation is that you are working with someone who has sold at least 25 homes or more in the last 12 months, or has a sales volume of 25 million or more. Why? Because they are fully engaged in what is happening with the market. They're talking to and experiencing the listing side, the buying side. So they will have more of a pulse of what's happening in the market and be able to advise you on what should be the best next steps. So if you have any questions, reach out to me. Let's have the conversation. And as always, make it a powerful day.